Following breaking news out of Jackson, Jackson police are investigating after a man is found shot and killed in a car at a park on North Mill Street at Fairbank Street just before 6 this evening. We're told it's not known whether the injury was self-inflicted or otherwise. Officers say the victim appeared to have been there for several hours before being discovered.